The space quest is heating up. Countries all over the globe want to explore and expand human civilization. From communication satellites to planetary exploration, every component must perform under harsh environmental stress with absolute reliability. But what engineering parts can bring us to other worlds? Well, to truly connect with interplanetary achievements, you'll need a reliable connector. And an excellent solution for such critical missions is the Trompeter Space-Rated Connectors. In this tech guide, we'll explore what makes these connectors suitable for orbit and beyond. So if your design shoots for the stars, this is a tech guide you won't want to miss.
Step 1. What makes a connector space-rated?
Let's begin with what differentiates a space-rated connector to its terrestrial counterpart. In space, materials that work fine on Earth may fail due to vacuum, temperature extremes, or radiation. Even more critical, certain materials can outgas, releasing vapors that condense on sensitive optics or circuitry. And that's going to degrade performance or cause complete failure. Trompeter space-rated connectors are engineered to combat these exact issues. Each connector is designed and rigorously tested to meet NASA's outgassing standards, achieving less than 1% total mass loss and under 0.1% collected volatile condensable material. These figures aren't just impressive, they're a mission must. Meeting them helps ensure that even in vacuum conditions, no material breakdown or condensation will affect critical components. With this compliance, engineers can confidently deploy these connectors in systems like space telescopes, navigation satellites, and orbital relay networks. But there's another standard critical to mission success. We'll explore that next.
Step 2. Trompeter Solutions. Space-rated connectors built for MIL-STD 1553B data bus applications.
If you've worked on space or defense platforms, you're likely familiar with MIL-STD 1553B. But what exactly is this standard? Let's define it. MIL-STD 1553B is the standard that defines communication requirements for time division multiplex serial data buses. It's widely used in space and defense platforms due to its high integrity and fault tolerance. Trompeter space-rated connectors comply with this specification, making them a go-to choice for avionics and onboard data systems. They help ensure robust signal integrity over long cable runs, which is essential in distributed satellite systems and robotics like Mars rovers. The connector's precision machine contacts and secure mating interfaces help maintain clean transmission even in high vibration environments. So whether you're designing a GPS satellite's control system or an interplanetary probe sensor bus, these connectors deliver the reliable connectivity needed to support mission-critical data. Next up, we'll explore some of these connector space applications.
Step 3. Real space applications.
Strap in, because we're going to break down the kinds of space missions where the Trompeter connectors really take off. In communication satellites, these connectors form the digital backbone, handling command and control lines, telemetry, and RF switching with superior shielding and minimal signal loss. In navigation and GPS satellites, they help enable accurate GPS timing through reliable communication paths. Additionally, they help maintain the integrity of time-critical signals by supporting high data fidelity and low latency across internal communication pathways. For planetary rovers and deep space robotics, Trompeter connectors offer a lightweight yet rugged solution that endures harsh mechanical stress, temperature extremes, and shock without degrading over time. No matter the mission, these connectors provide both the environmental resistance and long-term performance that space-grade systems demand. But can they handle alien life forms?
Step 4. Mechanical and material advantages.
Even the strictest standards succumb to the chaos of space. Fortunately, these connectors are built for design execution. Let's check out some of their mechanical and material features. First, we have precision fit housing, which is achieved through CNC machining. This helps ensure tight tolerances for proper mating and alignment, which are critical during intense mechanical stress of launch and orbital deployment. Next, we have gold-plated contacts. They provide excellent conductivity and corrosion resistance, preventing signal degradation over long missions. Another standout is the vibration resistance coupling mechanism. They add secure locking to prevent disconnect or dropouts from launch shock or re-entry turbulence. Finally, their thermal stability ensures reliable operation across extreme temperatures. This makes them especially valuable in deep space environments without active thermal control. Together, these design features ensure dependable performance in the most unforgiving conditions space has to offer. Up next, we'll talk integration.
Step 5, integration considerations and best practices.
Okay, so now that we're more familiar with the Trompeter connectors, let's go over how to integrate them. First, carefully match cable types by using only compatible twisted pair cables with the correct impedance and shielding characteristics. Next, plan for thermal expansion by employing compliant mounting strategies and allowing space for material movement during extreme hot and cold cycles. Although these connectors are designed for space, it's crucial to perform full system testing under relevant vibration and vacuum conditions before launch. Finally, minimize mating cycles, as these connectors are rated for a limited number of connections. You'll want to design your system for maintenance-free operation wherever possible. Following these steps helps ensure you achieve full performance in flight, where repairs are not an option. Coming up, we'll examine the layout design.
Step 6, layout design considerations for reliable performance.
When working with Trompeter Space-Rated Connectors, proper layout design is essential to ensuring mechanical stability, signal integrity, and long-term success in extreme environments. Let's go over a series of guidelines you'll want to implement in your design. Start by carefully planning connector placement to minimize strain on both the cable and PCB during launch-induced vibration and thermal expansion cycles. Use connector fasteners or board mounting flanges where available to provide reinforcements at the connector interface. For MIL-STD-1553B data bus compliance, maintain controlled impedance traces and avoid sharp bends or stubs that could induce signal reflection or degradation. Next, route the differential pair symmetrically and with tight spacing to preserve timing and minimize skew. Ground return paths should be as short as possible and ideally placed under or near the signal traces to reduce EMI and crosstalk. You'll also want to ensure adequate spacing between connector pads and other components to accommodate soldering and inspection, especially if you're working with conformal coatings or encapsulants for environmental protection. Finally, thermal management is necessary. Ensure that surrounding components don't trap heat against the connector body, especially in densely packed enclosures where passive dissipation is limited. By following these layout guidelines, you'll help the system meet the rigorous demands of aerospace missions from launch through orbit or planetary exploration.
Conclusion.
Trompeter space-rated connectors are built for mission-critical conditions where performance must be flawless. With MIL-STD-1553B compliance and NASA-grade low outgassing, they offer reliability, electrical performance, and environmental resilience that space applications demand. To explore more or to purchase these dependable connectors, visit Mouser.com or click the link below. And be sure to check out our other tech guides, because smart minds never stop learning.